Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Buma Tutorial. In today's content, I'm going to show you how you can deposit and withdraw on Senua app. So all you have to do is to watch this video to the end and let's get started. The first aspect is you going to your Senua app, click on deposit, click on I want to send my money using bank transfer, click on continue. Then you have to input the amount that you want to send, then it's going to display in dollar. So click on verify your phone number, accept and continue. So you have to verify this using this code. So just dial the code on your phone, automatically it's going to log you in. Then the next page is actually putting your name, that's just additional information. So just click on save. So you have to copy this account number, then you have to transfer this fund into this account number, and it must be the exact amount that you actually input here. So that's what I'm going to do right now. So click on transfer, then input the account number, input the bank, so just click on next, the amount, then click on confirm. And as you can see, transfer successful. So click on I transferred. Then you just have to wait a little till your account is credited. And as you can see, I've been able to receive this fund. So the next aspect is me showing you how you can actually withdraw this fund. So just click on withdraw, which is really simple. Click on I want to transfer to my Asper Charlotte wallet. Just click on continue. Click on let's start. Then click on the amount of fund you actually want to transfer. So the minimum amount is $1. So just click on continue. Then you have to go to your Binance, and I'm going to show you how you can actually do that. Once you enter your Binance, click on wallet. Then search for USDC. So just click on it. Click on deposit crypto. Click on app challenge C chain. Click on continue. Then you have to copy this address, copy it, then go back to your Senua app, paste it here. Click on next. So just click on I understand that my wallet must be in the app challenge C chain network. Click on complete transaction. So as you can see, I've been able to transfer this fund. So just click on finish. So you can actually wait up to like 3 to 5 minutes, then your account, as you can see, I've received this fund into my Binance wallet. So let me go to my Binance wallet right now. Let me refresh this. So this money has been transferred into my Binance wallet. So as you can see, this is easy. And if you love this content, do not forget to like, subscribe and comment. Thank you so much. See you in the next one. Peace out.